Hello, King Scream Vincent Geeks. Welcome back to another video. It's Equestria of Remains. And my god, my camera's glitching. Okay. Maybe I turn this down. This is kind of loud in my ears. That's better. So guys, this is actually a Russian-made game translated to English. But it's a really fun game. It's based on the Fall of Equestria book. If you guys know, I did Fall of Equestria on my channel. I did an audio blind commentary thing, which was a really fun time. I actually had a great time. Even got to talk with the writer of the story. So I decided to play this because this game exists and it's kind of a platformer. It does have a lot of Fallout vibes,
huh? I love you.
I love you too. By the way, my wife's drunk over there. I'll try, but I'm recording, so.
The fuck?
How am I gonna make this ASMR? Anyway, let's start a new game. How about easy? How do I default it? Yeah, there we go. It's defaulted. Hit OK. Now we got default. Put it on very easy because I'm very stupid. Is it okay? Once upon a time, in the magical land of Equestria, there was an era of an ideal friendship gave way to envy, selfishness, greed, and cruelty. The great war for natural resources broke out, in which there was no winners. A magical spark struck by a pony's hooves quickly raged out of control, turning into flames that extinguished the whole continents. Dragon fire and black magic turned to destructive weapons, almost ending all life on the planet. Soil, water, air became poisoned from radiation. Cities were destroyed, civilizations collapsed. Both ponies and their enemies were almost wiped off the face of the earth. Apocalypse predicted by insane prophets whom almost no one believed until the last day finally has come. But it has not the end yet. Many ponies survived, some hiding in a huge underground shelter stables. Others somehow adapting to new conditions. Apocalypse was just a prologue for another bloody chapter in pony history. On this scorched and poisoned wastelands, violence and cruelty became not just permissive, now they were a means of survival. Since that day, the last day of former Equestria, about 200 years have passed. The journey begins. What happened? Where am I? I need to get up. I better get going. So you guys know, this story is not the canon story, so. And, crouching, right. Space, yeah. Got a cog. There you go. Use telekinesis too, which is cool. So, go here. Got some caps. Nice. I should probably move my camera. Hold on a second here. Just move this over here. No, not here. Put this on the down corner, so that way I can, over here. Attention, unknown signal detected. Decoding. Signal decoded. Pip-buck signature identified. Connecting established to initial systems. Welcome, new user. The emergency rescue system of our Ministry of Arcane Sciences. You are successfully registered to the system and can now access all its privileges. In case of critical hazard to your life, such as a sudden zebra attack, terror action, mega spell explosion, falling from a staircase, you will be automatically teleported to safety to the nearest available MAS terminal. You will also get a necessary medical treatment there. Warning, the system is currently in beta. Some minor errors and malfunctions may be experienced. Thank you for your patience. So, tab your pitbuck. So, that's perks. Effects, health, tension, medical modules, damage. Okay. Here's my inventory. I have cogwheels and a bag of caps. No ammunition, equipment, armor. I have this. The jumpsuit doesn't want to appear on. So this is the map I'm currently using. Screwdriver. Screwdriver. You're quite a useful tool. You can now be able to open simple locks. Try some lock chest, and if lock doesn't yield the first try, don't worry. Try again. Failed. Crowbar. It's my first weapon. It's a melee weapon. I'm also going to use these. All right. All right. Okay, now go that way. Oh shit. I just realized I'm gonna have to keep this up here in order to even interact with the game. So. Oh, wait a minute. There's a incredible supply box. Healing potion. Good. Right, let's keep going. What is that? Magical energy weapon. Self-recharging pistol is a lucky prize. It belongs to a variety of magical energy weapons and it does not require batteries. It charges restored by itself. you. Yeah, this is a tutorial terminal. Access. Locks opened. Firearms, yeah, hard reload. Oh, I didn't know I could squint. Get the cogs and stuff. Oh yeah, so it just gives me a little dialogue I didn't get a chance to read. Unless I can give us a little time. Okay, you have really the double jump. Use the space bar again. Also it's a go to inventory, go to weapons. My rechargeable pistol. Why don't we just sprint, you do a good sprint? Alright. And these? Go down. Quarter, it seems like there's a light coming from the light, coming from the right. It's possibly an exit. On the left, it seems just darkness. I guess I head towards the exit. Or should I explore the categories? Reach level 2. Okay. So I do have some skill points, which I should put into. I should divvy out my points to. Do that. All right, so we're gonna do lock picking and accept and check box. Double jump. Choose perk. Okay, we got mighty kick. You always have interest in the insect, and apology of 40 more damage to rad roaches, floats, brides, and similar creatures. How about mighty kick? It could come in handy if I need it. Let's go this way. This is the way. Go left to continue the complex, or go right to the surface. I want to continue the complex and find things, so. Okay, it's locked. and a 9mm pistol. Oh shit, that did some damage. More spikes. We found an interesting book. Inventory. Auto Nation, Ammo Nation, increases firearm skill. That's how you do it. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, I'm gonna move my camera off. It does. Alright, so here. Oh. Checkpoint. Let's see, I got a shock weapon, shotgun. There's something in there. Something right here, it's telling me I need to repair it. We're completely fucked. No, 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 we're completely fucked. Okay, let's go back up. Good to know that I can run across at least two. It's a good way to learn shit. Save here. It's mine. Look at all the goodies. Memory orb. Let's take a look at that. Alright, memory orbs bring additional skill points. Okay, let's do a healing potion real quick. And charm bandage. Alright. So we get your status. Let's put it in science and accept. Rattle. Let's put on the rattle. I don't like having radiation in my system. That out. And the crowbar did the trick. I should also probably take a large healing potion. Oh, a large magic potion. I don't have that. I don't need that. But I do need some health. Uh-oh, something's wrong with water. As far as I know, I should be that color. Okay, we got some hose. Ooh, that's a 10mm pistol. Take some right away. Take a healing potion. Let's go back this way. Let's go. Yeah. There's definitely something behind this wall. I can hear some kind of suspicious buzzing. The wall does look particularly strong. Could you make a hole in it? Is it worth it? Potion of Life. It's not an artificial, but a potential elixir that can really fortify your health. Drink it without hesitation. Let's see. Potion of Life. Oh, yeah. Throat sprites are believed to be a former parasprite mutation with the feint of magical radiation exposure. With our new dangerous abilities, they are a so inherent and notorious gift of rapid reproduction. Hence, they find quite a few of them roaming around the Equestrian Wasteland. Some of them are able to spit poisonous thorns, acid. Others can attack their prey using sharp teeth. Most dangerous type of insect eggs, victims in the body, newborn insects devour from inside. While a single blood spray doesn't represent much of a threat, a swarm may cause you a deep trouble. The creatures are hard to kill with a bullet and try using magical energy or in melee. Where are we going now? All right, that one's ready. Oh, I'm back here. Let's take a look at my map. Information. So this is the map, and this is what I've seen so far. We're just using regular bullet. Show me the machete. Huh. Interesting. There's stuff behind here. Okay, Granddaddy's rifle. It's a unique weapon. Ooh, got a lot of stuff. Great. We got a memory orb, two antidotes, two stealth bucks. Let's put some charm bandages on. So we got here. Wait, there's something here I missed. Let's go back that way. I missed this before. The ceiling tile looks dangerous. Worth fighting. Alright, let's get Granddaddy's rifle. Where is it? Granddaddy's rifle. Oh, first in the wrong button. 90% of hacking rate. Failed hacking. Systems are disabled. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Interesting turn of events. I'm going to use this to get my web back. My information. Is there any other area in this? Do you have any other areas that potentially have something? I don't have. Okay, there was the exit I took out of here. That's the exit out. Oh, there's one thing left. It's the pure sprites. I'm gonna need a energy weapon, so. Shotgun. Okay, that's good. Let's go with that. How about die. Oh god, they're everywhere. We're gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. I'm dead. And I'm recharging elsewhere. Here and go kill those blue sprites. Oh shit. This is a little bit. Bullet sprites. I hate bullet sprites so much. anything that's worth, you know, large magic potion, large, super large magic potion, potion of spirit, rune, then open any lock, either step one, wasteland survival guide, memory orb. Let's go to information, go to, you know, status, random skills. Accept. Alright. Oh, almost forgot. Okay. Huh. Oh, found sapphire. Mm-hmm. Let's see what those items are. Data disk. Okay, it's forgotten secret in the past, you can sell it for a good price. Alright. You had me at selling. Wish I could heal right now, but I'm stuck with my current health bar. And I have no healing items. So we're gonna go the way I came. Okay, let's actually check the map. What's the world map? So anything missing that I didn't hit already? Oh, there is something.
Warm.
You say make it warm?
Yeah, now it's too cold.
Okay, I guess. Hold on a sec here. Alright. I have 7 health left, so I need to figure out how I can. It's like this magic, though. I don't have magic. I don't need magic. I need health potions. Medical supplies empty. Do I have any? Where's my app? Weapons. And 16 of the cogs. 16 cogs. Okay, there's another room up here. Okay. Another room up there. I'm trying to make sure I've collected everything in the room, really. This is the exit out. There's something there. I must have missed it. I do need to go to that room next, so. Thank you. random objects. Niter. This requires magic, so that explains that. Okay, I have medics. Use this right away, too. Information. Let's see. That's what we know. So there's something around here that I noticed. Down here. Let's see. Jumping time and ladder. Reinforced fabric. I guess that's for crafting purposes, but yeah, we're not at that point. Antidote. I need healing potions. What are we doing? Inventory, we're gonna need weapons. Crowbar. The bobby pin. What was that? I got poison, so let's go get rid of that with antidote. And we're also going to take a large potion. Alright, I'm going to use the weapons. Tone down the hammer. I'm dead. Alright, I'll be back. Why don't we get a stealth back? Why don't we just use the stealth block? Found more. Got ammunition. Any of these healing potions? Something. Let's go look at the map again. See if anything else. See, found that. So, is there anything else? Like any secret, more secret passages I need to worry about. Just look around. Find something. There's something up there. I don't want it there. I want you to go all the way up. Very awkward. If I can't even go back up. Well, I can go up. Health damage there. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. There's a door there. I missed it earlier. We have 19 of the cogwheels. So go away. Looking at every corridor. To find these secrets. There is a lot of them. Oh, it's vents. Well, that's cool. I didn't know there were vents. It's empty. I can find all the cogwheels. See if I find the cogwheels. Not going that way just yet. Take a look. Where am I? That way. What's in there? That way. Man, it's so hard to find the last bit of things.
19 other cogwheels.
That's where I am. I came back to my exit. What is that right there? It's empty. What is that? Look for any weaknesses in the walls. Those are rooms, we should check them again. What do you use a charge thing? What do you need some cogwheels? There's no way of cogwheels that are spots in this entire building. If the only way to go is back, it's out. So, yeah, this is the, tried my best to find the last coffee and I couldn't find it. Suddenly your peepbook turns on by itself and on screen interface and reveals the symbols and words, forming sentences. You do not understand what's going on. The standard peepbook software cannot do what that you're aware of. Greetings, Chosen 25, Little Pip. I am a mentor. And they ask you to direct your actions and point the way. What? What is this now? Who's talking to me? And how can I answer you? You'd probably like to know who I am, and about how I got your pit buck, and why you should trust me and all. The question is more reasonable than I, of course, will answer them as best I can. For my identity must remain hidden. One thing I can say is that you are well acquainted, and on no means your enemy. These messages have been uploaded to your pickbook in advance, and you're now being shown to you. And if I guess right, you are thinking right now, no, there is no direct connection. You cannot respond and or ask me questions. For now, as for why you should trust me, here is my first and main argument. Pickbox start playing an audio recording. Amazingly, you recognize your own voice. Hi, little Pip from the future, says little Pip. That is only a few days ago. I leave to you, I mean myself, a message to briefly explain the situation. Because some time ago, you woke up in an unknown place in a strange quietness of your blankness and memory. And so, since I know that, that is, you will not believe anyone but myself to tell you this. You are entrusted with a very important mission, really important to the whole stable. And is that you really think so? Presently, you are under the influence of the spell blocking some of your memories. I agree. You need to undergo the spell absolutely voluntary, without the slightest coherence of threat. I did it because it was necessary. Just trust me, that is, yourself. For safety reasons, you will not remember where is your home, your friends and family, but know that it is temporary. For now, you must follow the instructions of Mentor. He will tell you what to do. He won't lie to you. I assure you of this. While you are on a mission, your code name is Chosen 25. That's all. Good luck to you. The recording message is new as it appeared to screen. Well, now that you're through the main questions, I'm sending your instructions. Remember, this is the best interest to execute them as soon as possible. Soon you will find yourself in a place called Equestrian Wasteland. Observe these extreme cautious. Observe extreme caution. According to my information, this place is very dangerous. You may encounter aggressive savage ponies and mutant animals. Areas contaminated with radiation also pose danger to try to make contact with locals. You will receive the next message when the time comes. Remember, your task is very important to all of us. Next time, Chosen 25. Message disappears, the book turns normal. The quest section, new entries appear. I remember my stable. I remember something vaguely. Memory spell. How can I agree to it? How could I agree to this? But surely as my voice on my recording is if I was confident about this. Mentor. Then there had to be another reason. In any case, I do not have such much of a choice. Either I stay forever in this place or I carry out the instructions of the mentor. Then I shall see what comes next. Alright. I don't have any new skill points, so let's keep going. I got some potato chips. Oh, I like the loading screen. So this is the Equestrian Wasteland. It's so spacious. Oh, I feel dizzy. Is that my level bar? Let me upgrade my repair skill. There's a fox up there. That killed me. Where are your magic point? Note to self, things falling on you will kill you in this game. Lunchbox, react, cookies.
Polo.
Oh, yeah, there's still somebody in there.
EFS marks a hostile target, even if it's a pony. It's not too friendly. Should I still really... Or perhaps I should at least try to talk. Or, hi. Do you live here? Who the hey are you? Hey, come here, every pony. You got some fun. I killed a pony. No, whatever it is, this psycho did not have much left of a pony. Where am I here? Do I have any Super Magic Potion, Med-X, Burglar Room, Sparkacola? Kill a few raiders. I'm missing 10mm ammunition. He's really leveled up. Alright, so we need to get here. We get two. And here it accept. Here we go. Perks. Shoots. Buttons, wings, infiltrator. Do it by drowning under the sea. Blood thing, huh? How about we just use their charge? How am I going to get close? I got to figure out. Nope. Is there an item that can help me? Included the possibility of a magic burnout. Well, Pony, what are you doing here all alone? You want to have fun with us? You want to play, huh? Well then, come closer to some fun. Haha, what? That like, it's your lucky day. Hey, what the hey? Hey, take over. I died in the process. Look at me there. Can be used. It's. Hey, yeah. Were you crazy walking over the wall? I'm glad I came just in time. Otherwise, you can't even imagine what those raiders would do to you. Thanks for helping, of course. But I had everything under control. Yeah, well, I can see that you're under control. One pony without armor and a normal weapon, and normal weapons again, ends in a whole lot of scumbags. And, why are you looking at me like that? I'm sorry, I've never seen a Pegasus before. In our, in a place where I come from is where there's no Pegasi at all. Ah, I see. Ah, I reckon. There are not so many in the wasteland. What place are you talking about? Well, I'm not local. My home is far away. How far? Hold your horses. Let me guess. Are you from the stable? My lord, you must be from there. This funny cloak costume? Yep, it's all clear now. Tell you the truth, from there are so many few stables that live ponies left that rarely meet ponies like you nowadays. You're all right, but let's not talk about it now, okay? You're one of the locals, right? Well, you can say that. Nice to meet you. I'm Calamity. Nice to meet you, too. I'm a little pimp. Listen, Calamity. Unless it's too much trouble for you, could you show me the way to the nearest town or other settlement? Of course. I'll even accompany you. There's a camp nearby, the Prance and Pony. I'm sure they'll find everything you might be needing. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's a translation error. Tell them that you're ready to go. What is that? Oh, it's my food. Prince and Pony. And travel. Surface. I can always go back to the technician tunnels. It's got the classic Fallout 1 and 2's travel system. Well, we can certainly get somewhere. Looks like here they got nothing. Not going to shoot me right away. I need to look around and ask somebody some questions. Any pony I recognize? Did I really just say any pony? I see you don't have any armor. Just a jumpsuit? I don't last on the wasteland with such clothes. You want to survive? Think about your defense. What? Oh, well, yeah. Well, I have nothing else. Say, can you help me fix this? Of course. I'll lose my business. Though, I'm afraid there is nothing for your size. Perhaps only a fortified overalls or a pair of protective suits. Here, have a look. doesn't look that great, to be honest, but better. Sorry, until now, only fools were this size in this camp. But I don't waste my time asking for traders. I'm only armor dealer here, but don't worry, I expect new deliveries soon, and then we'll surely find something suitable for you. Meanwhile, ready your caps. Good armor ain't cheap. And if you damage your armor, well, you know, get into a fight, catch a nail. Okay, bring it to me, and I'll fix it in no time. For a fee, of course. And if you know how to fix your armor yourself, well, feel free to use my workbench. I won't mind. Just don't break or lose anything. Reinforced fabric, strengthened jumpsuit, anti-radiation suit, chemical protection suit. Let's do... Actually, let's sell first. Pre-war bits. I have a lot of these. 741. Now let's see what he has. Two ammunition. By strength and jumpsuit. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna put on the strength and jumpsuit. Alright, I'm wearing a nice and over jumpsuit. Well, these are unique weapons. Oh, this is where I can drop some stuff off. That's the wasteland world map. Yeah. You like blowing shit up? Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I don't want to get on that stuff, so. So. What are some explosives? Let me have explosives soon. Guns, rifles, ammo, convicts, duties. What do you sell, weapons? Naturally, I'm brass buckshot. Brass buckshot. And my family's been running these things, blah, blah, blah. A rechargeable rifle. A silenced pistol. A magnum, huh? I don't think I'm buying anything just yet. Hey, Doc, what's this strange robot thing? Oh, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Let's check the question. The question. Fix auto dock. Repair auto dock. Report to dock. What do I need to do it with? My full health back and all my body parts. Oh, I can just change my ship. You look suspiciously like I Sparkle. Of course, you would believe me. Alright, I'm just gonna see what you got. Oh, I can hide behind stuff. I didn't know that. Distortion field. Into the magic field slows your movement of hostile objects. Magic potions. Magic herb. What do you got? Okay, you got schematics. Who made sword, dart gun? Maybe someone with healing potions. Maybe he sells healing potions. Let's find out. Trading. You get charm bandages, healing potions. Let's get. We'll do 10 healing potions and accept. There's some chems here too. I got some chems too. You can have my medics and my radioactive cookies, my meat. Accept. Alright. Alright, so what's my current missions? Take a look at my missions. So, find cogwheels and destroy ant nest. Take all tasks. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the reinforced door for some reason. What do you sell? Allows you to charge. Change the difficulty game hard. Oh, it's just allows you to change the difficulty of your game. This is a bar. Hey, it's glowing. Hey, that's where it's telling me to go. Let's go see. Hey, you find this... So how'd you find this place? Do you like it here? Quite alright. Ponies seem friendly, and the camp itself charming, but there are many places in the wasteland. Yeah, quite a few. Around here, it's our only settlement. Where are you trying to kill you, rob you, and put you in chains? Do you live here too? Me? No. But my house is close by. Okay. I come here for work. What do you do? Unless it's secret. If there's no secret, most of my time in garden caravans here, but the next few days, I'll be stuck up here, so feel free to ask if you need anything. Hello, sweetie. You're here for the first time, aren't you? Yeah, Mrs. That's right. I just arrived here. My name is Little Pip, and yours? Holy Shine. It's nice to see a few faces of camp. I'm sort of a head chef here, so if you get hungry, I'll always be happy to feed you. Sounds great. What do you have on the menu? Everything. Pre-war canned food, vegetables, fruits, and from the farms, meat, even pastries. Meat? You eat meat here? Why are you surprised? I thought everybody eats meat. Of course, it's not the most delicious dish, but there's no food, and if you'll be ready to chew your own tail, have you ever been really hungry before? Oh, I got it. So, but you also mentioned something about farms. Do you have farms here? Here? No. But there are ponies who keep the farm. I'm just going to skip. Get the last shit. That's getting boring. I can't read anything. I can't access these. So she's a food merchant. And you are quest related. Welcome to Prancing Pony. The bar of Prancing Pony. Let's see. Yeah. Let me see here. Let's see if I can. I can't make it brighter. No. I hope you notice I have a special light back here. We're always happy to see peaceful travelers here. As no problems, we'll get along. My name is Dacquery. Huh. I'm Little Pip. As I understand, you are in charge of this camp. I'll sort of at least try to resolve the issues. Ask me if you need anything, if you just have a drink. If you want to trade and earn a few caps, visit merchants in the main hall. They've always got work to be done. Maybe they'll hire you for help. If you need a patch-up, visit the clinic. Our doc is the best doc you can find around here. Thank you for the hospitality. If you ever need any information, I'll definitely pay you a visit to herself. Well, first contact is officially established. Now I need to find out if there's anything that might help me search the factory. Did I just level up, or... I need to increase my telekinesis abilities. Oh, he's got that. Okay, farm, these lands. Using the contrary, she said. Alright. Only attraction here is destroy the pre-war factory, blah blah blah. Build the ground. The variables of local. Go there for loot. The factory is simply huge. It seems like it's impossible to explore. It's completely even in 10 years. Factory sounds interesting. I'll definitely take a look. So if you're welcome, be careful. Leaders often visit some places. Turrets are still active. You encounter mines. Blah blah blah. Okay. He's got a bar. Now the bar is active. I need to access some place. They're the same place. They're just going to the same direction. Okay. Oh, Prancing Pony. Alright. Just gotta be careful what I do. Traveler. that.
What was that?
Black paint. That was part of the quest. Magic potion, I got some dash. A stealth buck. Empty. Got some more paint. We're not going that way. What is that? What's our intels? Get my crowbar. I don't think I can sell weapons. Got 32 arrows. Million rounds, ammunition, another book. Let's check my information statuses. My skills are starting to improve. Ooh, I just realized I have another thing, so let's put it in repair and accept. Actually. Let's see. Some blood wings. Is that a waiter? There's a safe there, I just missed it. Okay, more skill books. See? Skill book. Electronic pick. Potion of spirit. Permanently increase the maximum magical power. Potion of life. Increase my life expectancy. There's no melt health potion. Then I just bought them. I got 10 of them. And then I buy that one thing. Oh shit. Oh, here they are. Okay. Got all my stuff. There's so much in this place. I know I'm probably not talking a lot, but it's probably because I'm just so focused. I've been doing this for 2 hours. Alright, looks like we got some stuff up here. Locked. Ooh, a shock, another shotgun. Roasted meat, huh? Exit the level. Yeah. Where I keep going. Make grenades, shooting buttons. What is that? I see a pool. Discounts for veterans. Ooh, I have skills. I have high school points. Let's see. Perfect. All intel points. Choose. Self-levitation, mark 2. Second level ability, the consumption of magic will decrease, and the time of range of flight will increase. The 0-point magical field, not only able to move objects, but you make them float through the air. To do that, scavenger. Do self-levitation mark 2. Inventory. Talking about bullet. That's not what I was looking for anyway. Cookies, Coca-Cola, brew, honey, first of meat. Mm-hmm. pink powder in there. Good powder exists, but I don't know what it does. Rechargeable rifle. He's a merchant. He sells stuff right here. Take your potion, throw that away. Sell you to 1057. Put an emerald in there. Big one book. Sapphires. Data disk. Ruby, and just evaluate the data. You don't have that much. But I will take all your ammunition. 1, 2, 3. Maze. I died. Well, I don't know where my last save point was. All the way over here? Damn. Alright. I think this is a good time to cut off, so I'm just gonna save my game. So I go pick boy menu. Save slot. And there. Ooh. So, I don't have any more skills or perks to work with. So, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.